Hi, this is Ayanna Gregory, and you are watching In the Community.
This is Naj, and you're watching In the Community TV.
You know what I'm saying? We've been chasing them. So, ladies and gentlemen, here it is, the man with the voice. Just say what's up to the fans.
What it is, what it is.
CD you got coming out, man. Like, I heard it's like the baddest you did so far. Like, what's going on?
Yeah, you know, this album, man, it's incredible. Not just to say that, you know, I'd rather people get it and then, right. You know, make the judgment for yourself.
Right.
You know, but it's called Ain't Nothing Like Me.
Right.
It's coming out April 24th,
right.
You know what I'm saying, 07. Whenever y'all see this interview, it'll be out in 07. If it's 08, that means it came out last year this time.
It's going to be Monday. They're going to see this joint Monday, man.
That's what's up. That's what's up to New York, all across right. The metropolitan area, man.
Right. Also,
thank y'all for all the support.
Real talk. We're going back down to Virginia. Your hometown. A lot of people.
No. I'm not from Virginia.
Okay.
From Georgia. And Alabama.
Okay. So we got a straight on In the Community.
Yes, sir.
The man Joe's telling us where it is. All right. So tell us, how can we go about getting this joint? Give us an outfield, a web page, or whatnot, or how to go about besides the stores. Give them something an update on what was going on with the outfield.
Well, I'm gonna tell you where you can't go and get it at. That's LimeWire.
Right.
You can't go to LimeWire and get this album.
No.
You gotta wait for April 24th. I mean, that's how they used to do it back in the day. So, you know what I'm saying? Showing support and love for the artist.
Right.
You know what I mean? Which is real, buying the real album. You know what I mean?
Right.
The booklet thing is killing the music, first
right.
of all.
Right.
Because, I mean, we're losing a lot of inspiration behind, you know, albums being sold on the streets, haven't been downloaded on LimeWire.
Right. Right.
So
right.
It's killing your inspiration, your creativity.
Right.
Because you gotta try to keep things going and keep it going. And like,
right.
Just, quantity as opposed to quality. So we want to just flood the market with a lot of things. So it's important that, you know, you get the right one.
Cool. Listen, I know you gotta go.
Yeah, and it's cold out here
in New York. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, this is Shaheed in the community with the man of man. His name is Joe. I want you to say Joe. All right? All viewers, once again, give me feel that.
Hey.
When it's dropping again, is your CD?
Hey, man, the album's dropping April 24th.
Okay.
It's called Ain't Nothing Like Me.
All right.
And I hope y'all enjoy it. I'm sure y'all will.
What's about the film thing? What about the movie thing now? What's going on?
For the movie thing, I'm not really tackling that right now. You know
okay.
what I'm saying? That's a sidebar.
All right.
So, you know what I mean? That'll come eventually.
Okay.
You know what I mean? But right now, I'm going to do my music thing, man. That's what my heart is.
We just want to say that we really appreciate your music throughout the years, you know, with the first joint, you know, all through the acting and everything. We want to say keep on. Once again, we love you, man.
Love
keep it up, too. In the community, y'all.
Hi, this is Ayanna Gregory. And you are watching In the Community.